On this video at Doug's Home Arcade, showcasing my Crazy Climber arcade video game by Taito. This was released in 1981. This is a dedicated machine. Tall original. Now, I saw this game in 81. And I was on a cross-country trip at the time with my parents. And we stopped off at one of the boardwalks in New Jersey. And this was the very first time that I saw this game, and I just watched this thing for like an hour. I was just so memorized how neat of a game it was, and it talked and so forth. And the arcade that was right by my house, there was a Family Fun Center. They actually had the same exact machine as well, and I think I might have played it once, and that was it. The controls were just too hard to maneuver. Even to this day, I still struggle a little bit on the controls. Pretty hard game. Now, when I started building my collection, I wanted to get some video games that I had interest in, but were not necessarily games that I put money in. And this was one of them. I just thought that this was such a neat machine and had a lot of interest in it, and I thought, well, let me go ahead and add this machine, because that way I can play it as much as I want and don't have to worry about keep dumping money into it. So I found this machine. These are really hard to find, like I said. This machine I found on eBay and had it shipped over. And that was around 2002, I think it was. 01, 02, somewhere around there. And it's in pretty good condition. It's got the original monitor still in it. Glass is still in pretty good shape. Marquee is in very nice condition. And what I like, that this one still had the original joysticks. Some of these I see the joysticks have been swapped out. And I like the fact that this one's still original. The control panel overlay is got some scratches in it, but it's all original. Also the cabinet, not too bad. Coin door is a little beat up on it, and it's got a little bit of moisture damage on it, but overall it's in really good shape. Side art is in really nice shape on it. Can't see it, but it's all really good condition. I'm very happy with this machine. And still enjoy it. Still a challenging machine. Really happy to add this, and I definitely have no plans of ever getting rid of this machine, and if I did, I'll probably never find another one like this or at all ever again, so I have no plans. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and pause for a moment and we'll get a game started so you can see in action.
Oh! Oh!